Abby, I think we need to talk.
No, you're not going to ruin this day.
No, we need to talk, Abby, in the hallway now. Are you kidding? I'm a paying client and you won't speak to me.
No, nothing's worth that much money. I think the worst thing that Christy can do is talk about me when her daughter is present. I cannot get Chloe to trust me if her mother doesn't trust me herself.
I'm so excited for you because she got the best award.
We don't want to ruin the weighted victory.
I'm not ruining today.
No, Abby, we need to go in the hallway.
Don't be doing this in front of my daughter, Chris.
Abby, we can all go in the hallway because I tried to talk to you and I tried to talk to you personally. Let's go in the hallway.
I'm not going anywhere.
Just one.
My daughter's happy.
Let's go in the hallway. Do you want to talk about all the things that need to be talked about?
Not here.
Because
not now. This
you
is the
won't talk about it, and you won't talk about it.
I will never talk to you again.
Abby, I'm not talking about it.
You're making my daughter cry. So shut up.
Talk about what?
Yeah, how many times has my daughter beat your daughter this year? We were stacked against everybody this weekend because you did it.
Get out of here now.
Let's go.
Bitch.
Let's go. Either your kids feel bad, but it doesn't matter that my daughter feels bad.
Your daughter is holding a national title, and I will take it away in a minute.
Go ahead and take it away, Abby.
I will.
I'll leave your studio.
That's fine. Where are you going to go?
I would say that fight between Abby and Chrissy was incredibly embarrassing. That could have been handled behind closed doors, definitely not in front of children. Even when there are issues, I try to limit the things that I'm saying in front of the kids because it makes them feel bad. It makes them feel self-conscious and awkward.
No, come with me. Girls, they are staying with me.
You are an uneducated mess. Quit drinking.
I'm not going on a f***ing bus. The f***ing
don't
bitch.
Cry. Don't cry.
I'm telling you. Give me a fountain.
No, she didn't
you
even do her.
You are out of control.
I'm the asshole for staying in your studio.
There you go.
Then I need to leave.
You're done.